This is the city for which men have struggled and for which they've given their lives, dodging bullets and shell splinters on the way. The city now knows that it is, once more, in the front line. There is no peace. This is war. It's all about you.